Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, Avili. My channel is mainly about how to deal with the problem in Oracle Apex and Oracle Database Developing. Today, I will talk about how to change column in creating a bar chart. We take an example. This is a bar chart. There are four columns. And how to change column in creating a bar chart? Then we edit this page. Case disposal. First, we should write a column under the color. The field is color changeable according to the column value. For example, we click the attributes. The kids disposal. Then we open the script, SQL script window. We should write a SQL script here. Dispose count is the field of the table. A case when dispose count is larger than 90, then write. When dispose count is between 70 and 90, then pure. When dispose count is smaller, 70 than green, and the color is the field we add here. Then we close the SQL script window. Next, we go to the color setup and write the field, the value here. The color field is just now we added from the SQL source. Now all is done. Let's save the updated. Then we run the script. This is the results. You can see the different color in each column. Thank you. Appreciate your watching. If you like this video, please give me thumbs up. Please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you very much.